I know there's not much time, but I need answers.
I imagine you have many questions.
I should go.
Yes, there is much to do. Bring back the artifacts quickly. The longer we wait, the greater the risk of Atlantis being discovered. Fear not.
And here you're supposed to listen and be impressed by the Precursor Monument around you. They want you to make sure you remembered this island, no matter how often it was renamed. Thera, Callista, Atlantis. At least one of the worst influences is gone in my present, anyway. Juno's power was immense. I never would have been able to transmit these recordings if she was still here.
So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be. Come on. Let's move! Scars from the Persian War. Let's see what we can find, Icarus. I need to talk to him. Ella. Ella. He must be the one Pythagoras mentioned. The lair of the Sphinx. Impressive.
Oh my, Amystios.
What are you doing here?
My name is Gorgias, and I have spent my life researching the past of Iotia and the Peloponnese.
I'm looking for the other half of this amulet.
Ah, yes, I know of items like this. I was seeking a piece similar in size.
Where is it?
Unfortunately, my apprentice was the one tracking down its final location in Locris. He went to retrieve it, but never returned.
I'll find your apprentice, and recover the amulet piece without any trouble at all.
Thank you. The gods have truly blessed me by sending you to help find Pybos.
Don't worry. I'll find out what happened to Pybos.
He's over there.
The creature that killed Phoebos must have eaten the amulet. This must be Phoebos, or what's left of him.
Veteran warriors. Careful, Alexios.
This must be Phoebos, or what's left of him. The creature that killed Phoebos must have eaten the amulet.
Pieces fit together perfectly. This must be the key. Statue. It's gone.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx, the guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I've been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. I create my lair with earthen string, and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
A snake.
I wonder what led you to choose that. This thing all things devour. Birds, beasts, trees, flowers. Gnaws iron, bites steel, grinds hard stones to meal. Slays kings, ruins towns, and beats high mountains down.
Armies.
This is most entertaining. At night, they come without being fetched. And by day, they are lost without being stolen.
The stars.
You're a wise one. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices. Like those who came before, you have failed.
Touch. It's gone.
Hmm?
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! This statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I've been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. As small as your thumb, I am light in the air. You may hear me before you see me, but trust that I'm there.
A mosquito.
A likely answer. What is always old and sometimes new. Never sad, sometimes blue. Never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The moon.
An interesting choice. What is large yet never grows. Has roots that cannot be seen, and is taller than trees.
A mountain.
How fascinating. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned, and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.
Thank you. Come on!
Lord. Just that!
Get ready to leave!
Helm's ready for you, Commander. I'm not sure we are safe here.
Thank you.
not safe here.
Sail up!
We should move carefully, Commander.
Onward!
I should try to stay out of sight. Come on.
Ella. Look at that! Father of the Minotaur!
Come on!
To free me before those vultures peck my eyes out. Not to mention the wolves. I saw them in the bushes earlier.
You called me Mistios. You must know my help comes at the price. You don't look like you're in much of a position to pay.
Why, it's... Hear me out. The people who did this to me, they took everything I had and left me for dead. They've got plenty of other treasures and trinkets at their hideouts, too. Free me, and I'll tell you where to find them. Quick, Mystios, untie me.
Malakes, wolves.
I will always remember what you did.
You're alive and free. Now tell me about my reward.
Those Malakes took my only prized possession, a family heirloom, an amulet handed down from my mother. They keep their spoils underwater in a cave just west of here.
Let the hunt begin.
Thank you, Mystios. Knowing that they are dead will help me sleep easier.
Here we are.
Come on.
Hello. I learned about the code of Gortin in the Aogogi as a child. Right, Phobos. Yeah!
Legendary Knossos. Once palace to King Minos.
Don't touch that chest! It's mine!
Feeling brave, are you?
Me? No. Brave people are just looking for trouble.
But if you want to be brave, open it.
This is junk.
Maybe to you, but it's all I have.
These ruins are an interesting place to set up camp. What brings you here?
A long time ago, below this very spot, my father, the great adventurer Nikios, entered the labyrinth to steal the Minotaur treasure. As I waited outside, I heard shouts and roars. Then his men came pouring out. His men... but not better. I need to save him.
A tragic tale. But last I heard, the Minotaur was living in Pevka. He's quite famous.
They don't know what they're talking about. The real Minotaur is in Messara.
That's what they said in Pevka.
It's a scam. Trust me, I know scams.
Where is he then? You said the labyrinth was beneath us.
Yeah! There's a creepy-looking trapdoor beneath the temple.
Take me there, and I will slay the Minotaur and find your pater's... find your pater.
You? You'll do that?
The Minotaur will die, and I will find your pater.
Thank you, Mystios. No one ever believes me.
Just calm down and take me to the labyrinth. What's your name?
Arthos. Now follow me. The entrance is way down on the ground. It's down, this way. This place is going to blow your mind, Mystios. There's a huge room. And there's a huge hole in the ground, with the huge door. Everybody keeps going on about cow.
The sales killed the Minotaur.
Lies. I heard it. A roar like...
Shit! Got to smother it!
Rolling thunder! Yeah, that's it. The Minotaur is still alive and hungry.
Great.
I'm glad you came along. No Pater has a shot of getting out of that damn labyrinth. They really didn't have to put the entrance this deep. Almost there. What were these Minoans thinking? Huh. Here we are. Isn't this amazing?
I've seen some things, Ardos, but this...
is amazing!
So the Minotaur lies beneath Knossos Palace. Open the door. I've got a Minotaur to slay.
Ah! Oh, right. It's locked.
Don't worry. We'll find a way. You must know something.
I don't. But the guys who went into the labyrinth with my pater will. I tried talking to them, but... they won't speak to me.
They'll speak to me. Who are these people?
The Collector, Swordfish, and my old caretaker. My old caretaker. Boring old man. Never wanted to talk to me about my pater or the Minotaur. So I left him to find out the truth on my own.
Huh, bold.
And the Collector is this guy who buys weird stuff. He's a merchant in Gortin. Oh, and the last guy, they call him... Swordfish.
Of course.
He's the boss of Octopus Bay, and he's mean.
Make sure they all talk.
Polos, go! Thank you.
fishermen should know something about swordfish. I'm looking for swordfish. Can you help?
Piss off, Malakan. You're going to get us both in trouble. Leave.
Fishmonger, I'm looking for swordfish.
Shh! Are you crazy? You don't find swordfish. Swordfish finds you. Now go, before I get my nose cut off.
Dad! Somebody dead!
What's the problem?
My husband is missing. He went out fishing yesterday near Nafi and hasn't returned.
Your husband is a poor fisherman if he can't take care of himself at sea.
He's a great fisherman. It's something else.
What?
Pirates. They were spotted in the area recently. I told them it was too dangerous, but we needed the drachmi to pay swordfish.
I could rescue your husband. For a price.
Please, I'll find a way to pay. Just get him back.
I'll look for your husband. Where should I start?
His favorite fishing spot is on the west coast of Anafi, north of here.
If he's alive, I'll find him.
You have to save my husband from the pirates, Mistios.
Tell me about swordfish.
My husband knows more about him than I do. Please save him, and he'll tell you anything.
If pirates got to him, he may already be dead.
I can't give up hope. He has a fast ship. If he saw the pirates, he'd head to the nearest shore.
I'll find your husband.
Thank you, Mistios. Please don't let the pirates hurt him.
Thank you. Άξιος Ινστιτούτο Παθήν. Γιατί ταύτα συμβαίνουν συν...
That's enough!
Watch the claws.
I hear you're looking for a... certain fish.
Yes. Swordfish.
I hope you know what you're in for. He's ruthless. Cut off a man's nose just for sneezing.
Where is he?
No one's seen him in a long time. But there's a rumor he controls Heraklion from a hideout underground.
That's ridiculous.
It's all I know, mistress.
I'll keep that in mind.
Not another word out of you, Malaka. I have orders. Everyone who talks about swordfish must die.
Now's our chance!
Thank you.
Let's set sail!
Commander!
It's not safe here, Commander. Should we grab the salvage, Commander?
Head for open water!
You seem strangely excited, Herodotus.
We are entering one of the most ancient regions of the world, the land of the Minotaur. Truly fascinating to experience civilization. Genius is here.
Should I visit them?
From the earliest day of this civilization, there's been for hundreds of thousands of years. Your journey has exposed mysteries which have left you with no answers. Perhaps you could discover something I have not.
Slow down! There he is. Your wife sent me to find you.
Thrace Poseidon! The pirates were waiting for high tide to attack.
We need to leave now. I'll escort you back to Heraklion.
I'm right behind you.
Ella.
Thank you.
Ready when you are, Commander.
We're moving now!
Can't keep going at this speed!
Got a fight coming! Be ready!
We're taking damage from the flames!
Increase speed! Full speed! More speed! Let's move! Ramming speed! Forward! More speed! I want tight!
Lucky we got out of that alive!
Ready for dock!
I owe you beyond measure. How can I repay you?
My services are expensive.
Of course. You're worth every drachmi. There would be more, but Swordfish already took his cut.
Tell me about Swordfish.
Swordfish? Even his name? I last saw him many years ago, diving for treasure around Fisherman's Beacon. I haven't seen him since, but his presence is felt everywhere in Heraklion. He is here, somewhere.
I should check out the waters near the beacon.
You must be the hoarder.
The collector.
Dust collector, maybe. I'm here about the Minotaur.
No. I can't. I don't know anything about the Minotaur.
Ardos sent me. He says you know things.
Ardos? The boy. Never talk to the boy. We all promised.
What you saw has scarred you. Those scars are starting to fade. Perhaps you'd like some fresh ones.
No, please. I have answers. If you aim to survive that beast in the labyrinth, I know what you'll need.
Tell me your secret, Collector.
The armor of Theseus himself. It's the only thing that can withstand the beast. But it's not here. It's in the fort. I had to sell it.
There's nothing wrong with my armor.
Nikios thought his armor was the finest in the Greek world. He could have worn Theseus's when we found it. But I was the perfect fit. Minotaur struck me right in the chest. Should have died. But Nikios... Don't make Nikios's mistake. Wear Theseus's armor.
Breathe, Collector. I've learned enough. If Theseus's armor is still in the fort, I'll find it.
There are more pieces of Theseus's armor. I've only managed to attain two of them.
But someone stole one from me. If you find it, you can have it. But give whoever took it a piece of my mind. And perhaps a piece of your blade.
The Hidden Cave. Let's hope no one notices me here. Yeah!
Zeus's armor. It is real.
I wonder how many more pieces of Theseus's armor are there.
Where's the boy? Ardos.
You're his caretaker?
Of course. I need to speak with him.
Don't worry about Ardos. He's safe. Far from here.
Where is he?
I was told to expect an old man. You don't look the part.
It's very important I see him.
Who told you about the boy? Speak!
It's nothing personal with the boy or the old man, but if I tell you anything, I am good as...
Dead? Guess what will happen if you don't tell me anything?
Okay! What is it you want to know?
What is to happen to the boy?
I don't know, Mystios! They just told me to bring him back, but we both know what they're capable of.
And you'd bring them an innocent boy? Where is the old man?
They're at Festos village, southwest of here. They got him tied to a post and they're beating him.
You'd stand by as an old man gets beaten.
But...
And you agree to kidnap the boy?
They're just up the road! The cult! Go kill them all! You'll be doing me a favor too. Let me go, and I won't tell anyone what happened.
I'll let Zeus decide your fate. I need to find the old man.
Thank you, Mystios.
The old man is alive. I should check the temple in Festos.
Don't yell at me.
Where's the old man amongst those guards? The old man is here. I need to stay hidden.
Wait. Who are you?
Arthurson. You walk?
All you've got. Thank the gods. Let's get out of here before Eddie turns.
Breathe, old man.
Ardos, the boy. Is he safe? Alive?
He's made a lot of enemies with his charm.
At least he's safe from any danger I may have caused him.
I'm looking for a way into the labyrinth. Ardos said you might know something.
I know this. That place is death.
What drove everyone out of the labyrinth? Something must have happened.
I never went inside. I'm not a fool. But Nikios wanted me to watch the boy. I stayed outside and prayed. But I heard it. The Minotaur. Two returned. But Nikios...
Ardos said his father is in the labyrinth. Is this true?
Yes. He never came out. Though two who did will never truly escape it.
Ardos says you refuse to speak or talk to him about his father.
How can anyone tell a boy the person he looks up to, his father and only family, is dead? What I can do in Nykios' honor is to stop his son from entering that cursed place.
Why would they hurt you?
When the survivors fled the Minotaur, they left behind a disc. The key to the labyrinth. And I kept it.
Then why do they think Ardos has it?
Because he does. He stole it from me. And I told them about it. They tortured me, Mystios. I tried not to break. I failed him. I failed him all these years.
The people who tortured you belong to a powerful cult. And they have broken stronger men than you. You can still make things right with Ardos. As smart as he is, he still needs someone to look out for him. Family, he needs you.
He doesn't even want to see me, Mystios.
Keep trying.
About the disc. He doesn't know his true purpose, Mystios. With it, you'll be able to open the labyrinth. Just promise to keep him safe.
He'll be safe with me. I should ask Ardos if the old man is telling the truth. This must be a part of Theseus's armor. Fancy.
Thank you.
Thank the gods. Mystios, I need your help.
What's the problem?
We've been ravaged by storms and rough seas. Poseidon is angry.
Have you tried making an offering?
A simple offering isn't enough to appease him. We need to perform a ritual, but we can't do it without our ceremonial axe.
Sounds like you need to find that axe for Poseidon.
I do, but not for Poseidon. For Swordfish.
Swordfish? Tell me more about him.
He's the one who ordered us to conduct this ritual every month. He runs the fish market. I can't say anymore. No one talks about Swordfish and gets away with it, Mystios.
What if I insist?
Then I insist you retrieve the axe for me.
You insist?
No, no. Politely request. And of course, there'll be plenty of drachmi for your help, Mystios.
Do you know where the axe is?
Bandits took it. There's a cave east of town. If you follow the path along the shoreline, I'm sure you'll find them.
I'll go take a look.
And don't swing it around. It's a delicate, ceremonial axe.
Come on!
Here we are.
Come on!
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Doesn't look like it can cut anything.
Hey!
Need something else to find that axe, Mircios?
Who is this swordfish you want to impress?
He'll kill me if I tell you.
And I'll kill you if you don't.
Swordfish has always run the fish market with an iron fist. Charges the fishermen fees. If they don't pay up, the sharks eat well.
Why do you fear swordfish?
Everyone does, Mircios. He's not to be trifled with. Once, he took a man's nose off for sneezing in his presence.
Quite the reputation. Point me in Swordfish's direction.
I don't know where he is. No one's seen him for years, Mircios. Some think he's dead. Just last week, some fishermen boldly said we should no longer pay fees to a dead man. Guess who's dead now?
I'll take my chances. Where is he?
He used to live at Fisherman's Beacon to the north. You could try your luck there.
This axe would fetch a good price at the Agora.
No, you can't sell it. Give it back. I'll pay you. Take all the drachmi I have.
The axe was yours to begin with. Take it.
You had me worried, Mircios. Thank you. I owe you my life.
This is it. Swordfish.
Nimos, I knew you'd come. Dog! Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to bite?
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Vimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. What happened in there that drove you to... This.
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Heracleion is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane. How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the stele. But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! I'll feed you to the shark! Find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
A broken man, haunted by the Minotaur to the very end.
You.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said you were a rude little boy that likes to interrupt.
That's not true. Fine. Maybe I get a little excited sometimes. What are you going to say?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait. What did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth? A disc?
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc, in a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about the Minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor.
Thank you. can't be, Minoan.
What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods. The strength Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end.
Can't be, Minoan.
What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods. The strength Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end.
A creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. Ring. Ardos might want this.
I've been this way before. Can't be.
What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods.
The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this.
Thank you.
can't be Minoan.
What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods. The strength Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this.
I've been this way before.
Minotaur. Thank you.
Thank you.